South Dakota State University women's basketball is on the air. South Dakota State hosting DePaul University. Members of the military, members of veterans groups, all here to recognize American heritage by unfurling a huge holiday flag. A large flag filling up Frost Arena floor, unfurled with members of the military. Up top, Kerry Young goes Clarissa Ober at the left wing. Top of the key is Kerry Young. Back to Ober. Again, top of the key. Now Ellie Thompson swing it right side. Kerry Young, ball movement. Mason Miller, right corner. She'll drive off balance. Floater, good for two. Passes out of a double team to Ellie Thompson. Cross court to Giebert, to Young. Up top of the key, wide open. Macy Miller. 5 points for Macy Miller. Jenkins, top of the key. Number 22, Brooke Schulte, her first touch in the game. Grant, the kick out, the high, arcing three, good. Right wing by Shanice Jenkins. Yes. Thompson down low to Kerry Young in the right corner. Top of the key, Macy Miller, she'll penetrate. Kick over left corner for three. Good by Clarissa Ober. Senior from Chicago, races it up the floor to Putkoa. She'll stop, fakes the three, hands off up top to Jackie Grant. 6'3". Up top, jumper good for three. Good, L.A. Thompson nearly had it bounced away from behind, but gets it to Macy Miller, to Kerry Young, to transition. Clarissa Ober with a layup for two. At the right wing, stuck, Marte Grays. Short bounce pass inside, up top. Gabby Bober with the steal on the cross court pass. Bober goes in, races in for the layup. Got a friendly bounce on the rim. Good strong move and steal. Ashton Millender, number one, long lob out top to Harvey Carr. Up top, Bober with another steal, this time taking it away from Mara Coleman, and another breakaway layup for Gabby Bober. And in the backcourt, Lexia to steal away from Coleman. Another layup, good for two. And a foul on Coleman. Gabby Bober pressured by Schulte. Cross court, Madison Giebert, wide open three, and a swish from Madison Giebert. Up top, Alexander. Kerry Young over to Gabby Bober. Top of the key, she'll jab step, drive, kick out, wide open. Korneman left corner for three. Chloe Korneman knocks down a three. Lexi out top. Still with that dribble, looking to enter, gets it to Gabby Bober. High on their half the floor. Kerry Young left corner, down low to Thompson. Doubled, almost triple team. Kerry Young, the head fake drive, 12-foot floater, good for two. Kerry Young. Hand up there was Shanice Jenkins there. Again, they're pressuring the Jacks man-to-man. Gabby Bober leans in, drives. Runner across the lane, a little shove in the back, but Bober still strong enough to make the layup for two. 4:23, makes it 11 again. Jessica January bumps into Madison Giebert. Cross the floor pass to Shanice Jenkins, who rattled home a three. Down in the backcourt to Gabby Bober. Down to 9 seconds, 8 seconds. Young to Miller to kick out. Madison Giebert for three. Good by Madison Giebert. 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Three-quarter shot by DePaul off the mark. Trying to make a difference here. Baseline drive down the lane. Ellie Thompson got the feed back out top. Giebert does a nice job of defending out top. Clarissa Ober to L.A. Thompson. She'll penetrate down the line and lane into a double team kick out. Giebert, right corner for three. Ashton Millender down low into Schulte. 53-48. Jacket lead trimmed to five with under three to play. Turnaround, fadeaway. Schulte make that put. Yeah, Schulte with a bucket. Good for two. Down to 2:38 to play here in the third quarter. Alexander backs it to midcourt. Gets a double screen. Trying to penetrate. Kicks. Right corner. Korneman, the head fake. The 12-foot floater. Baseline. Korneman with a bucket for two. Korneman to right corner to Macy Miller. Miller will drive in with eight on the shot clock. Running layup, reverse layup. Macy Miller with a nice take to the hole. At midcourt, waiting for the shot clock to get down to about 10. She'll have to step sideways to guard Schulte. Schulte reaching, trying to get that steal at midcourt. Macy Miller with eight on the shot clock. Kick, left corner. Korneman for three. Got it! Left corner by Chloe Korneman. And get a screen by Ober. Miller, step back. Three! Got it! Macy Miller, clock shot for Macy Miller. Alexander, right wing over to Ober. Pressure tight by Putkoa. Dump inside to Young. Underhanded dish. Ober reverse layup. The assist to Kerry Young. What a play. Jackrabbit, 6.5 minutes to go. Gabby Bober at the midcourt line gets it to Clarissa Ober. Ober off the screen to Kerry Young. Has to step away from the defense of Ashton Millender. Tough defense on the perimeter. Left wing, Gabby Bober knocks down the three. Back to Schulte. Dump inside to Putkoa. Gets double teamed. Bober reached in, knocked it away. Off the leg of Putkoa. Another trap waiting for her in the other corner. Gabby Bober up top. Madison Giebert, right wing. 4-for-4 from three-point land. Madison Giebert. Minute 22 to go. It's 80 to 72. Left wing three by Schulte. No good. Ober with a rebound. Step to a double team. There's a triple team on Miller. Lead to Ober. Up to Young. She'll attack. Bounce pass through traffic. Gabby Pulver with a layup. Jack Rabbits beat the press. Kerry Young's front one and second one are both good. 88-79, 8 seconds, 7 seconds. Jenkins up the floor. Pacoa heaves a deep three off the rim, no good. Kerry Young with a rebound in the backcourt. Will cradle it. DePaul will sag off. And South Dakota State knocks off DePaul University here at Frost Arena. 88-79, your final.